Now, I'm just going to run you through very quickly a timeline. This is the timeline of the Hayley Holt, Ed Sheeran saga. So a couple of weeks ago, Hayley Holt managed to cause an international incident after she claimed that Ed Sheeran's music was boring and she said he was a sucker. Now, in her opinion, Ed Sheeran, one of the world's most popular musicians,
yes,
is a sucker.
Who everyone likes.
Because when he plays concerts in New Zealand, he's known for wearing an All Blacks jersey. Now, this made headlines around the world until Ed Sheeran came to New Zealand and he wore this, an All Blacks jersey with the name Hayley Holt on the back.
Well, just the Holt.
Now, very kindly, Ed said he didn't hold anything against Ms. Hayley Holt for wearing this jersey, because he's
person.
A nice guy. He's the bigger person, yep, in this whole thing. He wasn't too upset about it. He's
true.
Got millions of fans. He didn't need Hayley amongst them. That was okay. Also, very kindly, his people sent us this All Blacks jersey so that Hayley could cherish it, which we thought was a very,
and
very nice peacemaking move.
It'll go straight to the pool room.
However, there has been one final development in this.
What
sorry
is going
saga.
On now?
One
I thought we'd wrapped it up.
Final development. No, we have received this morning a special delivery from Mr. Ed Sheeran himself, who I'm guessing is probably waking up like the rest of New Zealand watching breakfast this morning.
Probably.
I'm gonna hold this
Hi,
up.
Ed.
I'm going to hold this up. You haven't seen this yet. Hayley, I'm going to hold this up. I'm going to try not to get the reflection on it too much.
So it looks like a picture of Ed.
That is a picture of Ed Poster. Sheeran. And on it, it says, Dear Hayley, here's the All Black top I used to suck up, little dig there, on my first Auckland show. Thought you might like it. Mm. Keep on being you. And
what's under that?
That's a swear word.
Oh, okay.
And what anyone else says, you rock.
Yes.
Love, Ed.
Ed, day made. All right,
how
I think
nice
Ed wins this round. I think he won the earlier rounds. I'm pretty think he won all of the rounds.
Ed wins.
So you win the battle.
That's very kind, isn't it? Thank you very much, Ed, and glad you're enjoying the show. We really appreciate it.